A map with a pie chart overlay is great at showing a quantity by a geographic field and showing a dimension cut in between. Let's take a look at how to build that in Tableau. Start by building a map by double-clicking state. You can fill this map by putting quantity on a color. Let's add a second axis by taking latitude and putting it to the right on rows. On the second fill, you're going to change this to a pie chart. Change it from automatic to pie. Quantity moves to angle. You have a copy of quantity on size. And add category to color. Let's increase the size, and we have a pie chart. Make this dual axis by clicking the second dropdown and selecting dual axis. Now we have a map with a pie overlay.